in this media and business trip, we had encountered a lot of new experiences, and one of the highlights would be the Dabbawala presentation. And before this presentation, I actually thought Dabbawala was just like any other food delivery service, such as GrabFood, Uber Eats, Zomato, and more. But then I realized that Dabbawala was much more sophisticated. It's not just a food delivery service. It caters to the people in Mumbai.
experience to have a chance to go to the Republic Media Studio, where we were able to go inside the control room.
We learned loads of different moves, which I'm not very skilled at, but we learned things like this and a lot of other moves. And it was a really nice experience. And before that, we actually went to Don Bosco with a few students who taught us some really good dancing skills, which actually prepped us for the actual dancing session.
My name is Shim, and as part of my school trip, I decided to come to Bollywood, Mumbai, and experience different cultures and technology around India. And in the afternoon, we were lucky enough to visit Sign. It was an incubation that allows college students to develop their ideas, and then they give the funding so they can, you know, grow their company.
Another highlight was when we went to see the Republic news station. We were very fortunate to be allowed in there. They are a 24-hour news station, so they were working around us, and they were very kind to let us in. My students and I were struck by how efficient everything was, by how clean and crisp the building was, and how engaged everyone was. We were very lucky to sit in an actual news studio and be surrounded by cameras and monitors and have a feel for how everything worked. And even though the session was quite brief, our students learned an incredible amount.
Happymiles!